Never felt so free. It's just my dog and me.